of the party. Alright. So it looks like they're getting into a... fire team lineups. Five on one side, three on the other, maybe? There should probably be one on the other side. Careful because of this guy up here, who I believe he has an LMG suppressed. I'll need to watch out for this guy as well, because he could actually get visual, maybe through them trees. And yeah, they need to be careful. Those trees are what's saving their whole entire team right now. They're very close together right now, too. Not good. Actually, wait. Yeah, it's a civilian. I want to hear that comms. They have a decent spread, but I don't think they're... it doesn't seem like they're watching their... would that be their... yeah, that's north. Yeah, they don't really have anybody watching north. Most of their vision is just... clearing these buildings out, I guess. Theory Dreamer. Oh, I think one just went down. US side just took down one guy. Which it might have been the guy on the roof, maybe? Oh, he might have fallen off the roof. There's gonna be contact in a little bit, too. Might be. If they push out onto that road, looks like there's a... yep. The guy watching right at that. Also watch that Battlefield 4. It's a op server, so it's password protected and nobody can join in unless they're invited. I'm just doing a spectator because I did the gameplay yesterday, so It looks like they're going the way this guy is not looking. They won't be able to see him either. Yeah, you can barely see his head. They're also not even watching theirself. Might be a bad thing because of this soldier right here. Could come up and take out the rear one. Ooh. Risky move. Take out one. And then they smoke third. How did they not? They don't see. Okay, I was about to say. that's a bad move on their part. They just marked their position. That's why you don't throw smoke on yourself. You throw it as close to the enemy as you can. I thought I saw a 320 smoke here. Maybe not. These guys up here are gonna have to know sooner or later that they're gonna have to move. Died. Did they take out two guys because of spacing? Yup, they took out two guys because of spacing. This is why you don't sit next to your teammate. Wrong time to run out of ammo. That's a nice shot right there. He's able to shoot through that. Which he is. They're not gonna know where these shots are coming from either. Wonder how they're gonna utilize this guy up here. Might be taking down more trees to the north. They're pretty much stuck back here, because if they get any closer, they're within the airburst range, which, as you just saw a little bit ago, can take out people because of spacing. Like this right here. Not want. One 320 or one airburst hits right behind this rock, all these guys are dead. A mortar even can take those guys out. Looks like they're gonna have one guy up top having a vantage point above all of them. You just took one down. That's another, that's their LMG. That's good. Oh, no, never mind, he's back up. They met him back up. Luckily. Or unluckily. Gas canister. They need to watch out though, because I'm pretty sure. Where is he? This guy has a DMR. Yeah. I think that's just a normal scar. Yep, it's just a normal scar. Open up on this helicopter, they know they're gonna get messed with. Countdown has started. 2 minutes and 30:48 till the whatever they said just complete. So I'm guessing now they just have to keep this secure and hold it out. she just went down.
Yep.
Yeah, take it out. Oh, I know what he's doing. They're using the flares from the helicopter to mark where the soldiers are. So he, he'll see them fly over top of them and then deploy flares. Oh, what's that timer at? Oh, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I always think this position right up here is a perfect position. What is this? Is it a blue duck? Okay. Oh. I know where he is. Second. They just lost their team leader for the US side. I'm trying to find the other US soldier, unless there's only one left. There's one, there's two. Oh, there's three. He is all the way outside the map. Okay. risky. He's in the wide open. He's gonna get domed here sooner or later. Oh, I did not see that guy. That guy will have clear vision on that. Ooh. Ooh. And... oh, not gonna peek it. That was horrible breaching tactics, but okay. Line up in a row, so when your first guy gets domed in the head, the second guy will get also domed in the head. This visual looking like? If he knocked out those that tree right there, oh, he'd have a clear line of sight right through here. All the way back into here. Oh, he might move up. Which looks like he's doing. We'll see. Died. Goes Marine. Yeah. You can probably see his blood splatter somewhere. Yep, there it is. Sure. That's a smart idea. Let's see what he can see. That's nice. Good job. Yeah, he's spawning on each other. Ooh, this guy's so lucky he's down in the death blade. Just covered by that. They're reinforcing the actual compound. And if they move into this front building, that has a clear view. If you look out this window. Oh yeah. I would have sat right here. Everybody's covered. You have someone else sit about maybe like right here, like he's doing. Cover your back. Oh, there goes that northern guy. Falling back, I guess. And if he goes up into that tower, he's gonna die. As one of them goes up the tower. Looks like they're gonna be moving on this building. And they're gonna know. This guy doesn't shoot. Never mind. They know he's up there. He could have had an amazing flank on that whole team down there. Oh, there goes one. There goes two. You're gonna slowly start back. Inside there, or is he outside? Oh, he's outside. Oh, he might have a good flank if he looks up. Nope. Looking straight at him. Might go right back to the building. That's what I would have done. Does he not see him? I would not have wasted one of those. I don't think any of, unless this is an angle to watch the door, can't really tell. Oh yeah, they can watch the door through that. I would have ran out the front of the building right here, just up to right here. Running right up and over. I probably would have had smokes. And I think they're evacing out. RTBing. Or might be re-engaging from a different position to make them feel like they're a bigger force. Guys are still up. Three? You only have three? Oh, that's why. They moved a fire team all the way behind them. Ooh, that was bad. That was good repositioning, though. Should be able to see them any second. Positioning. Oh. Might see him. Nope. Might see the second one, maybe? No. They're all moving back and behind the... Which, if he bipods up and looks straight north, he could wait until all of them are all in the open. Throwing smoke always gives away your position, though. That wasn't a good idea. He needs to watch to his north. Ooh. Ooh. They're gonna stay too low. Oh my. Oh, they drew back pretty far. They went right head to head right next to each other. They could have just... Legit, the OMG was right here. Oh my. I don't know how they didn't see each other. To move out. Now they're going to be clearing up the whole compound out, so... Sorry. They might have think he went up there. clearing that tower is always just the worst. It's always has like the defensive positioning in that tower to wipe you out. Not only does the stairway limit how many people you can get up at once, there's also a doorway right here, which all the defenders just stack up in this room, and or the attackers all have to stack up in this room before they can actually breach into this room. So if you sit, like, I don't know, around right here, there's no positioning for them to actually take you out first. Unless they have better reaction times, or you have a better reaction time, but if you have a PKP, it doesn't matter. Or an M249. He might be trying to just solo take it, maybe? Some of these guys are gonna... I don't know. Let's see. Bird's eye view of everything. You can see that one lone survivor down the right corner. And the two fire teams in the two main buildings. They haven't moved out and cleared anything else except those two buildings, so. Ooh, this might be contact right here. He checks the rooftop. Oh, did you see him? Oh, there we go. First conflict. Why did they send the medic up on the roof? That's my question. I think they got him back up. Yep. Well, now they know a general area of this guy. Now they're going to go on the offensive with the one fire team. No doubt. Who's shooting? We have ops every Saturday, Sunday, I believe. Yeah. From 6 to 10. No, they might be doing an evac on them. Yep. They're pulling evac. Should just take someone. Yeah, they took someone out. Someone's got to get lucky sooner or later. Most likely conclude round one. make sure you subscribe, like, and comment once this goes gets posted. Oh, took out one, took out two. Oh, I feel so bad. That was a medic thing. Yeah, medic and LMG. There's, I think they took out the gunner, yep. Main objective was to take this out, which they had done. Secondary objective, I think, was to take over this compound, which I believe they did too. But yeah, this will probably be the end of round one. I'm not sure yet if I will be participating in round two or doing another spectator round. Because of the numbers we have right now, I might be doing a being in it. Yeah, just make sure you guys like and subscribe, and stay tuned for round two that will happen in about maybe about 30 minutes or so. Under 30 minutes. Oh, there you go. Here's our evac. Yeah, I'll see you guys all later.